Augustus, Alonso, or James, such as Victor, or Jonathan, George, or Bill Bailey, but all of them sensible, everyday names. There are fancier names, and if you think they sound sweeter, some for the gentlemen, some for the days, such as Plato, Admetus, Electra, Demeter, but all of them sensible, everyday names. But I tell you, my cat, is a name that's particular, a name that's peculiar, and more dignified, else how can he keep up his tail perpendicular, or spread out his whiskers, or cherish his pride? The names